What's up, you guys? So on Monday, Issa Rae, creator of the viral web series Awkward Black Girl and the HBO hit series Insecure, announced that she married the man of her dreams in a private ceremony in the south of France. Issa Rae posted a series of pictures from her wedding explaining each of the photos in her caption. She said, A, impromptu photo shoot in a custom Vera Wang gown. B, my girls came to help me, but they all coincidentally had on the same dress. They were so embarrassed. And then she said, C, then I took a few flicks with somebody's husband. And she said, big thanks to White Eden Weddings for being so gracious and accommodating and making this feel so real and special. So because of the privacy and hush-hushness surrounding Issa Rae's wedding and her personal life in general, a lot of people are wondering exactly who did Issa Rae marry. Issa Rae explained why she is so private about her love life to Marie Claire in 2018. She said, I get so much feedback about everything. The one thing I don't need feedback on is who I'm sleeping with. So when Issa Rae got engaged to her now husband in 2019, she was very private about her engagement, and her brother, Lamine, spoke to the media about Issa's engagement. Her brother told US Weekly, quote, he's just a good guy, man. He's just a cool guy. And this was at the Los Angeles premiere of Issa Rae's movie Little. Her brother said, quote, they've been dating forever. He's already been like a brother to me. Family ties at all the family events and dinners, Christmas, Thanksgiving. And as far as how he proposed, her brother told US Weekly, quote, they did it around the holidays. She's so low-key too, for real. I found out like a couple days later, so we're just gonna let her lead the way. And he also said the couple did not have time for an engagement party. And he said, we're just going to celebrate once it's time for the ceremony. And in Issa Rae's 2019 Essence cover shoot, she was seen rocking an enormous diamond ring on her left hand, signifying her engagement. So who is the man that Issa Rae married? His name is Louis Diami, and I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, Louis Diami. And Harper's Bazaar reports that he's an international banker. They say, according to what appears to be his private LinkedIn page, the mogul is allegedly an independent banking professional in the greater Los Angeles area. And he's also been identified as a Senegalese businessman. So he also shares her Senegalese heritage. And he appeared on an episode of Issa Rae's web series. Back in 2012, he made a brief season one cameo on episode 7, and that episode was called The Date. And he played a black man who looked disapprovingly at Issa Rae while she was out on a date with a white man, despite himself being out on a date with a white woman.
Am I dating the founder of the KKK? Why all the attention?
So ever since then, people have speculated that they have been dating because they've appeared together at several red carpet events, including the 2017 Golden Globes after party. And in 2019, when Issa Rae covered Essence magazine wearing that huge engagement ring, she never confirmed the news in the article. And in an interview with The View, she laughed off the speculation and said, quote, I've got a lot of rings on my finger. I wear jewelry, you know. So she never actually confirmed it. But later, according to Harper's Bazaar, her fellow Insecure co-stars Yvonne Orji, Jay Ellis, Courtney Tizino, and Jason Carter confirmed the news to Entertainment Tonight at the 2019 NAACP Image Awards. And they said, we're very excited for her. The reaction was all the same. You out here in these streets getting married, boo? That was the reaction. So Issa Rae is officially a married woman. Congratulations to her and her husband, Louis Diami. Leave a comment and share your thoughts on Issa Rae's super secret wedding and her new husband, Louis Diami. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. As always, thanks for watching.